Hey,
stop it. Okay, what's up, y'all? We back with another one. This is a new game. Y'all already heard about it. Y'all seen a very, very famous YouTuber play it already. And I'm playing it because he has a cameo in it. And it has a great story. And I wanted to play it too. So I hope you guys enjoy it with me. That's all. Enjoy the final pin together. Let's get into it. All right, let's first adjust the cameras. And let's get right into it. Serial killers are not monsters. Not monsters lurking in the shadows, but humans being living amongst us, hiding in the plain sight. They are embodiment of our darkness, fears most twisted, desires reminding us that the line between good and evil is often razor thin. I don't like that moaning noise. I'm gonna try to use my Xbox controller. Let's see. Okay, it works. Hey, so it's reading in this game. I want y'all to know, if you follow the kid, y'all know the kid got dyslexia. So don't make fun of me. Or I'll come to your house. And I know where you live. All right, let's go outside. Let's go outside. How you move? All right, so the controller doesn't work. The controller don't work. Oh Lord. Okay, hold on. My mouse sensitivity is insane. Hold on. What do Corey do, y'all? Up, down, up, down? Up, down, up, down. Does that help doing that? Lord. Up, down, up, down. Okay. How do you walk forward? Is WSD, is that what y'all be doing? Okay.
Excited for your first day?
So how do I skip to the next excited for your first day? I can't walk no further. It's a space bar. Man, I hate y'all. Yeah, I hope I can make a good first impression. That kid looks stupid, and the mother doesn't look that feminine, and she's wearing like a nurse Superman.
You'll do great, Dad.
Oh, thanks, Kevin. Oh, thanks, buddy.
Good luck, sweetie.
Okay, bro. I'm up out of here. So what do I do? Just leave? That couch looked hard and uncomfortable. E. I hope I don't have to run from nobody no time soon, because I'm not good at mouse and keyboard, obviously, right? At the start of this, we established that I'm not good at mouse and keyboard. Month later. This is not in black and white no more. Hey, how do you sprint? That's over. That's this. That's is backwards. Okay. I hope they tell me how to sprint, because I'm not a good I might have to move my keyboard, because I'm left-handed. And I'm going to have to move my keyboard at an angle. Hold on. In this phone. I actually got a... I don't know if y'all seen the last time I used the mouse and keyboard, but I had to do some weird construction here. Okay, on my desk to get this to work right. Let's get this mic set up right here, because this is going to be difficult for me. All right, WSD Walk. What's up, brother?
Oh, hey. You're new, right?
Yeah. Yeah, this is my first crime scene I've been at.
Oh, well then. That means you and I will be crime scene partners for God knows how long.
Big time. Oh, cool. Anyways,
you arrived just in time. This was one weird-ass crime scene.
Where?
When the victim's body was rolled over, it revealed this strange symbol.
Uh-huh.
I haven't seen anything like it before, but I think it could mean something. Go get my camera from the car. We need a photo of this.
I gotta hit eat every time. That E2. I also don't know how to type, so this is, oh, look, it's the bird. All right, we're gonna hit E. Okay, E didn't work, space didn't work. Let's hit G, D, A, Z. I got Q, pictures. Pictures start with a P. P, that didn't, Camera, C, Let's try the mouse. Okay, now let's try E. Okay, let's try the mouse again, and then let's just hit, okay, it was the mouse. Murder begins where self-defense ends. Word. Final pin. 1971, 1972, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So the pin he looking for the fi- so he looking for the final pin. 81. Created by Jordan Lynn. Linda Green. Hey, shout out to you, Jordan. I can't read your last name good. I already like the game. It's cool. 1981. I'm in the first grade. I'm working really hard to get married.
Some of your partners need a helping hand in the apartment building on Ash Street. The guy should be waiting for you in apartment room 311 with some insight on the situation. Over.
311, roger that. Oh, enter the vehicle. Oh, I'm driving, fam. How do I turn? Oh, S. Nope.
That's backwards.
Oh, hold on.
That's backwards.
E.
Wait. W.
W. Yo, I'm driving the car.
Oh, nah. Hold on.
Can I?
Okay, I gotta use both my hands on the keyboard to do this. Okay, so
forward.
And then what's WSD, right?
Yeah,
this whoever see this video is gonna be like, this your boy is trash.
Let me back up.
Okay.
Man. B make this look so easy. All right, let me at least hold it. I'm gonna leave the mouse
this way.
What's that supposed to turn, my G? Is there a turn coming up? Oh, there go one. I can't believe I'm driving a car in this bootleg looking game, bro. This is blowing my mind. And I'm using the mouse and keyboard. I'm not that good at this. God.
Let's put the mouse back where it was at. I mean, the keyboard back where it was at. All right.
Where am I going? In the police station. Bro, it's dark. Hey, how do you pause? How you pause and turn the brightness up?
Man, I wish I knew
what pause was. I should have checked the brightness before. Hey, man, what's this, bro? Get out of my way. See, I don't even know what that was. Employees only. I thought I was an employee. Just... Oh no, maybe there's something different. I forgot this is enter room 311, so I must have to go here.
Oh, I gotta press E.
I gotta press E.
I can't use the mouse. The mouse got like buttons on it. Oh, I got buttons on the side of my mouse. What y'all think that mean? It's going up, right? All right, let's try the buttons on the side of my mouse, y'all. Let's try this. All right. Didn't do nothing. Do I have to map these buttons? I probably got mapped those buttons. And young Jay don't know how to do that. Young Stace don't know what that means. What's up, weirdos?
Thanks for getting here so quickly. We have a little crime scene situation in here. The only one who had noticed anything unusual during the suspected time of the crime is the neighbor one floor below. Apartment room 211.
211. I feel like I should be writing stuff down at this point, man. Come on, man. 211.
I just need you to go down there and try to get as much information as possible from the lady. Get back here afterwards, and we'll leave you alone to photograph some evidence.
That lady is a bitch. Just saying, bro.
Alright, visit apartment 211. Yeah, I gotta go back downstairs for that. And so far, it's pretty fun. Pretty fun so far. Police, I just have some questions for you if that's all right.
Make it quick. I'm busy cutting my toenails.
It's a man's voice. What happened? Do you know what happened in the apartment 311?
Oh yeah, some lad was stabbed by his girlfriend because he wanted to break up.
Okay.
I say that bastard deserved it. He listened to that disgraceful heavy metal at max volume. My ears are too delicate for that shit.
Okay. Do you know anything about the girl?
No. I just know that she has a sweet ass.
Okay, that's good to know. Did you know this man? With my grandson was, I saw him smoking the devil's lettuce with my grandson was. Oh, he was smoking some of that bunga. Some of that bunga. Okay. Yeah, a little bunga. A little session.
He's lucky that I'm old. Otherwise, I would have given that stoner the old stone to the cranium myself.
Oh, was he?
He was 23 years old.
23. Oh, 10 years older than this.
Okay. He stank like an 87-year-old for sure.
But he stank, though. All right, so this is my thing, y'all. Hold on. I can't get... Hey, how do you pause the game? Okay, here you go. This is my thing. How you 30, who is it, 23? How you be 23 and you stink? I'm saying, how you get that old when you stink? You gotta do better. You young fellas gotta do better. You gotta use soap in the shower, and you gotta wash your whole body. Then put deodorant on. You gotta put clean clothes over top of your clean body afterwards. I feel like nobody's telling these young bucks that, because they've been stinking lately. I just feel like ain't nobody been telling them that lately. Feel like ain't nobody been telling them that lately. All right, these are the questions I have for you. Thank you. What? What's wrong with her, dog? Well, her feet was crazy looking. Dog, y'all see her feet?
They were crazy. They look like duck feet.
Duck wing duck. All right, let's see. Let's get out of here, man. All right, man. Is this one right here? All right. See, we got going on here. E, right? Well, no. W, that's for walk. Dog, you a detective or a cop or something, ain't you? Get in here and do your thing. Apartment is trash. I just don't see. First of all, why is every couch the same in every apartment, and why would it be dusty TV, and why would it be this be so far away, man? Anything got low. I really should have turned up the pump up the volume. I really should have turned up the brightness. My bad, y'all. I was just so excited to play the game. Thought somebody was standing out there to play the game. I don't like the noises I'm hearing. This water has been sitting here. I get to breathe. Toilet has not been flushed. Let me get one too. Hold on. I gotta take a boo boo. Hey. Woo. Blop. All right, I'm good. Let's get up out of here, man.
Thanks for the help.
You got it.
You can report what you found involving this crime at another time. It's not that big of a priority.
Your hat, though. The hat different. That hat hit different. It don't even got no words on it. It couldn't say, like, I'm with the dummy or something, and have an arrow pointed to him or something. Like, you miss opportunity on the hat words. That's how I feel.
Anyways.
Don't anyways me, dog.
Go home and get some rest, my man.
Tell me what to do. Now you telling me what to do? Bro,
But you better be glad they don't let me. What's up with these hands? I do deserve it. Now, y'all feet stupid, bro. Get out of here, bro. I'm out of here. It better not make me drive that car again because I suck at it. I gotta drive this car again, bro. What are you? It's scary, bro. I'm not gonna have y'all watch me drive this car too many times. Hey, that kind of scared me. Let me be honest with y'all. Ain't no for real parking in this game. That's for sure, for sure. Y'all look wild out here. Same couch as the murder scene. This your crib, bro? What'd he say? Welcome to my crib, bro. This crib doo-doo, dog. I mean, crib doo-doo. Super doo-doo, bro. Office. Dog ain't got no clean drawers, bro. Bro, been wearing the same drawers for a long time. Unless it's something in here. Yeah. Get in bed. He ain't got no clean drawers. He don't got clean clothes, bro. He don't got clean clothes. That's just what it is. He dirty. He filthy. He nasty. And I don't trust him. I wouldn't invite him to no kind of nothing. 1963. You want me to walk over there? What's up, big bro?
Oh, hey, honey.
Oh, just a lady. What's up, man?
You came home just in time.
I sure did.
I think little old Kevin is a tad bit hungry.
He is, you know. Unless you feed him. Bottle, will ya? Nah, I gotta feed him, man. You know what I'm saying? Grab this bottle. Kevin at, man? What Kevin at? The bedroom. You at Kevin? Kevin looks stupid. And hey, yo, Kevin, you look like an alien. And I don't want to feed you.
You look horrible, brother.
You look horrible, brother. Let me look at you. Let me walk closer. Bro, what is in the milk? Brother. Oh no, Kevin, you look wrong. You look wrong, my knee. Okay, let's just feed him, bro. Kevin looking different. Oh, that scared the bejiggas out of me. There's a few bejiggas. I'm about to clean them up. They get kind of wet. The wife slipped.
Wake the fuck up, detective. Tony apparently needs some help. ASAP. He probably doesn't need it, but I don't make the rules here. He's waiting for you on the side of the road by Pebble Lane. Over.
Alright, his phone is kind of crappy. Let's go. He got to clean underwear anyway, so let's just get out of here. Straight out the bed, dirty drawers from yesterday. Even if he got drawers on, because I ain't seen bro with no clothes in his house at all. Okay, we couldn't pull up a little closer. Okay, whatever, bro. Do I have a sprint button? What would sprint be, y'all? What would sprint be though? Like double press walk? I'm saying. G? H? Man, whatever, bro. What's up, man?
Alright, so this is what went down.
Well, okay.
Some mother's kid went missing when chasing her dog, who was apparently chasing a crow. According to the mother, the dog went as far as to run into a sewer entrance to catch up to the crow. So our guess is that the kid also went in there and got lost in the tunnels. I think you know what you need to do.
I think I do. Oh, shift to sprint. Oh, that's a trash sprint. Hold on. All right. It don't look like he got a stamina bar or nothing. Have to. Oh. Flashlight. F is flashlight. Okay. Getting a little dark there, playboy. Okay, getting a lot of dark there, playboy. I'm just gonna point my flashlight to the ground so I don't step on any turds or doodles or frogs or doodle frogs. Frog doodles, whatever. Should I look up and make sure the crow killer or monster, don't get me? Hey, dude, leaving falcons. That's the door. That's cool. Oh! I didn't make a weird noise. I didn't even make a weird noise. I did not make a weird noise. There's people always think you made a weird noise. Dog, where am I going? Okay, it's bright again at least. Bro, what is this? Just to get lost? Did he? What's up with that door, dog? Don't let him escape. I was supposed to go through that door. Man, I don't know what I'm doing. Shift is not making me run no faster. Or was I supposed to go the other way? Was I supposed to go through this door? Was I supposed to go through this door or was I supposed to go the other way? Today a fasting day. I'm real hungry. My stomach. And then, bro, then I had this. Wait, hold on, I'm stuck. I came from the, I had a scope done, y'all. Y'all know what a scope is done? Is when you have a scope done. Then they took stuff out of my stomach. They took like portions of my stomach. Inside, like goop of my stomach to test it. It was horrible. They filled me up with air. They put me to sleep with that anesthesia, whatever. That girl from that Disney movie or whatever it's called. And then, oh man, it was horrible, dog. I felt like trash the whole day. I threw up like 3 times. After I got home, I couldn't walk. I stand up straight because of the anesthesia. It was foolishness. Where are we going, dog? This is a whole butthole. What? Wait. Where did he go? Bro. I'm a fine dude, and then I'm gonna come back, all right? Y'all cool with that? Or do y'all just wanna see me lost in the no. Y'all don't want to see me lost in this sewer. I'm a fine dog. I'm not going to be lost in the sewer that long, okay? And then I'm going to figure it out. And then, yeah, I'll be back, all right? Y'all just chill for a second, all right? Okay. I have stumbled upon someone. All right. Let's get back to the game. It's a guy right there. Y'all, you see him? Y'all see him? I see him. We both see him. He dressed like, he just weird, like he kind of got like, it looked like he got armor on, so let's approach him with.
What have I done wrong, officer?
I don't know. You weird down in this booty hole down here? That's, The heck are you doing down here?
I live here.
Oh, you a bum. You broke. That's what it smell like, broke down here is what it sound like, bro. Alright. Have you by any chance met anyone else down here? A young girl? And hopefully with a dog as well.
Dog?
Dog. 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 God. Bro, you ain't never heard of a dog before? Why you say dog like that? Pimping? Bro, the water that deep? Where my feet at? All right, whatever, bro.
I haven't seen any girl, but I can occasionally hear a dog barking in these tunnels.
Okay.
Well, speak of the devil.
Let's not speak about the devil, all right?
All right, I get it now.
You get it now? My dog, what do you get?
I know that the dog sure as hell responds to whistles. If you track down where the sound comes from by whistling, you might find the right path to the kid you're talking about.
You a creep. He behind dog. I don't know if your weird butt got something to do with it. You kind of thick, man. This way. I'll hit E. Okay, he this way. Yeah, he this way. Okay, I'm getting closer. Okay.
Okay. Oh. Oh. P. Wait. A. Yes. P. Okay. Wait. Wait. Which button am I supposed to press? Wait. They trying to play me, dog. Is it E? Oh, space. Easy. Get killed. Merge that. Nothing to it. Nothing. Oops, my bad. Easy. Nothing to it. I gotta start reading. Y'all know how I do. Oops. Get at me, folks. Oops. Get at me, dog. Get at me.
Like, for real, dog. Like, oh my god, dog.
I'm so tired of walking through these buttholes. Let's go. How long have I been recording, dog? Think my computer getting hot? Something smells weird. Because we in the sewer. Oh my god, hurry the exit. Death by gas. Oh, I'm about to die. How am I supposed to know where the next exit is? I can't see. Do I cut? E. I'm not that fast.
All right, we're going. Was I supposed to cut that fence, or was I supposed to just go a different way? Oh, there's no other way. Oh no. Okay. Yo. Hold on, man. Hold on, man. That was the hardest part of the game yet. Okay? Hardest part of the game yet was that booty hole part of the section of the game. That part was so difficult, dog. I mean, they tried to kill me with this gas. I don't know how much of it I showed. I'm not even gonna lie, but it was this gas that just came out of the pipes. And it was difficult. I ran into this gate that I had to cut. It was so frustrating that I had to cut it. I died like 5 or 6, 7 times, something like that. And I wasn't gonna make y'all watch that. But anyways, we here now. Let's just go back. I guess we gotta walk down here some more. I don't know what's going on. It was a combination of sprint, pressing E, and getting low bust at the same time. It was like, it was crazy. It was so crazy. And then something smells weird again, bro. Hold on. I'm shifting already. Hold on. Hurry to the next exit again? Oh, come on, y'all. Oh, I think I just died. Nah, so I must have didn't make it. So I didn't make it. All right. This is what I've been doing this whole time, y'all. And then I got to get low. Then I gotta go. Look, it's not letting me go. Why is it not letting me go? Get low, not go. It's not, it won't let me go. I see. I see y'all later. I thought I had it, but I didn't get it. I got so close. Matter of fact, I'm gonna try it one more time. What is even behind me? I feel like this the door. Okay. Watch this, y'all. Watch this mess. We're gonna pull the flashlight out. Okay. We're gonna run. He's gonna say something smells weird. I'm gonna do one run for y'all, and then I'm gonna finish it off camera, and then we gonna go This next turn is when the gas gets you. And die like 11 times. Death by gas. Somebody been in here farting, going crazy. Then you get up to here, then you hold E 3 times. And you dying. Then you gotta crouch. Boom, right? Then you gotta walk. And then when you hit walk, you gotta hit shift. Right? You gotta try to make it to this door before you die. But look, look how much life they give you. What is going on? I think I did make it to the next door, because now I just realized I saw another gate. All right, y'all. So y'all saw what's been going on. I'll be back. What's this dude's name that made this? Jonathan Jordan or something? Man. For this part alone, he owe me a fate. For sure. For sure. For sure he owe me a fate. I'm going to find him. Like, it's not safe in the streets for him. It's not safe in the streets for you, dog. Nah, it's not safe for you. For that part alone. For that part alone, dog. I mean, I'm going to Google you, dog. I'm going to figure out what your face look like if I see you in the streets. It's not safe for you, dog. All right. All right. Boy, if I had to walk down some more booty hole, I'd have been mad.
I
want
to go home.
All right, man. I'm taking you home. Should be a lever around here. You can turn and open.
I tried turning the valve, but it just won't turn.
All right. Stay here. I'll check it out.
Thank you.
You got it, Lisa. This is a big dog, man. Okay. What about you? You got anything to say for yourself? It's the Bang Gang. The Bang Gang. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm so excited to get out of here. Oh my God, bro. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Were you aware of how far you were running into the sewer? How was that?
I didn't think I was going that far when I was chasing Max. I need to be more aware of my surroundings.
Get in. Your mother's worried sick.
Okay. Bye, officer.
They got me driving this car again, bro. Thank goodness. All right, cool. Get out. That's not where I parked. I parked on the other neighbor's lawn, Playboy. Alone, 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 alone. It's so creepy. Oh, really don't got no draws. Bro, really ain't got no draws. He is alone. Bro, of course you alone. You don't wear clean underwear, bro. So, I mean, of course you was going to be alone. You sleep in your cop uniform or something, bro. You weird, bro. Just gonna get in the bed, bro. He ain't take a bath or nothing before. It's COVID out there. I don't know, this was 80, the 80s.
Oh my God.
What about it, man? It was this crow symbol painted on the victim's blood.
That sounds really disturbing.
Yeah, it does.
Do you really think this line of work is good for you?
I want to be the one to solve this case. I want you and Kevin to feel safe and protect it.
If you say so.
Come in, Detective. Tony and Carlos are waiting for you by the sandy shore beach for some kind of examination. Tony's honestly weirding me out a bit. He could just do it himself, but he's been making you do his work for a while now. Well, I couldn't care less. Head over there. Now.
I couldn't care less. All right, man, let's get out of here. I couldn't care less. Dude. It's a game. Let's play it. Oh yeah, let's go.
Ah, so you're the swimmer guy the cops have talked about.
Yeah, whatever. Swimmer guy.
Yeah, you're here to dive and retrieve some stuff underwater, right?
Oh man. I don't know. We gotta go underwater. Black folk don't swim. Except the one guy who threw that throw in the hat. And then, you know, he only black guy to swim. This is new information to me.
Well, that's your job to figure out. Look, I don't know what you're doing here, but somebody's got to get the body out of there. And they're apparently waiting for specifically you. Ask your buddies what's going on. They're waiting for you on the bridge.
All right. I should knock you out. Hey, first of all, fix this. Men only. What? Am I playing as a woman? Hey, bro. Talk to me about this fade real quick. I don't like your hat. I don't like your hat. And you got a hole in your shirt. And what's them? What are those? Let me see. Let me get lower. Oh, they ain't letting me crouch. You better be glad I should get on these. What's these shoes? These are shoes. That's all it is. I bet if I can read the side of them, they just say shoes on them. And these just pants. I don't like your clothes. They none of them is name brand. And what is you? What's your race? What race is you, dog? Look, I'm not feeling nothing about you, dog. Hold on, let me get some more. Bro, hold on. And I know you ain't checked. Bro, step up then, bro. You ain't even got a full head. You know what I'm saying? Bro, I'll snatch you right out your soul right now. All right, bro. I'm out of here, dog. I ain't feeling, bro. Fix the floor. Fix the floor. In front of, where you at? What's what? Fix the floor in front of the door, all right? And they're all high and mighty, bro. I don't even like this deck. All of this need redoing. Bro, catch the... You better be glad I got something to do. He catch the fade, bro. What's up, partners?
All right, look.
You smiling way too hard, boy. I don't like your hat.
Don't get mad at me, but I called you over here to do more than just to gather some evidence.
Yeah. I deduced that.
I'll explain more when we're there.
Yo, hop in.
Hop in. Where my little car at? My little water car. What you mean hop in? Who I'm hopping in with? Hop in. Bro, what you mean, dog? I gotta ride a lady. You mean you ride a lady with you, dog? And you smiling hard. I'm finna hold you. I gotta hold your waist. I gotta hold your waist around the waist area. It's sus, bro. It's sus. It's finna get sus. It's finna get real sus in here, bro. It's cool, though. We cops, man. That's what we do.
Hey, Tony.
Yeah.
Last one to the car, so he pays for lunch.
I ain't like none of that. I didn't like the way he laughed at the end there. I don't know if I was feeling it. I'll turn him up a little bit. Alright, so
the diving squad was busy and we need someone to retrieve a body.
Look how he's sitting, bro. Yeah, got the Y'all got the square blacks? All right, square blacks. I wonder what I'm wearing, dog. I wish I could see my own feet. Square blacks,
huh? And you're good at doing shit, so that's why I called you. That's why I had to trick you into coming here.
But, bro, why don't you want a job?
Just follow the rope and everything will be all right.
I've got your swimming gear right here.
Let's get this stuff. Top of the morning. All right, come on, let's do it. I don't know why I just got kind of hyped there. I ain't really mean to, y'all. I'm sorry. Follow the rope. So let's just go forward. This is a rope. Oh, yeah, that's a rope. Oh, to exit. Thank you. I'm not sure about what I'm supposed to be doing. I don't know if I'm breathing wrong or right. This game, for the low budget graphics, and for it to cost $5, I had to pay $5 for this game. It's got a lot of mechanics in it, bro. I've been swimming. I've been in the sewers. I didn't shook a dog's hand. This is insane. What was that? That was insane. Mouse and keyboard games, bro. Mouse and keyboard games. Bro.
Oh, that's a stinker.
Should I look down?
Oh, God, that's gross. Have a look at the body. Maybe he had something on him.
Whew, I'm thirsty now.
Looks like Springfield, another Springfield.
Oh, man. I knew I recognized him from somewhere. That's Connor fucking Geller.
That's his middle name? It's the F word?
He only lived a few meters from the beach. You should go and have a peek around his house for any pointers to the situation. Carlos can take you back to the shore.
It's kind of like a L.A. Noire style kind of game.
For a ride.
Pause. Just take me on. What's up with bro in this laughing? That's how you sound. Anytime you roll out. Boom, 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 boom. Dun, dun.
I don't have the number. So we gotta find it. How do I get, oh, back. Okay, give me a second so I can find this number. Turn on the power. Whoa, where am I going?
It's dark.
Looks scandalous down here. There's more lights down here than there is anywhere. Okay. Y'all already know. Y'all gotta be coming back later. Hold on. I did it. I never really know how I be doing this stuff, but I did it. Okay. Alright, I guess the license is on. I haven't really been scared yet, so I don't really know. Cat food. Were we in a hoarder's house? Raggedy bed. Give me this.
I'm meeting him by the bridge tonight. He's been stalking me, leaving notes by the door, yet I've never seen his face. I don't know what he wants from us, but I'm bringing my gun just in case. If I don't come back home, just remember, I love you, Sarah.
He thought maybe he was gonna, he thought maybe he was gonna have to get crazy, so. So he took his pistol with him. Thank you.
I guess the pictures didn't have to be specific, so whatever. Ouch. I hurt myself. Later that dizzle. Shizzle. Ah, we gotta drive the kizzle. A gizzle? You can't be for Rizzle. I'm sorry. I can't stop it from happening. I can't control it. I'm losing my mind. Oh, no. Hey. Getting a little better at the car on the keyboard. Oh, every time they make me do it. Oh, I gotta stop driving. I'm glad this bridge got First of all, I'm glad there's no other cars on the street. Trailer homes. Alright, man. Whatever. I ain't gonna lie, I'm a little tired, y'all. Can I do anything? Real, that was weird. What? I'm stuck. Shift. It's locked. I'm bad at this. Which house didn't I? Okay, it looks like something going on over here. I guess I just put my mouth on the mic. Pause. That's just something there. Ouch. What's that? Up there. Game glitch. Alright. I didn't go to the boarded up one because it's boarded up. Need crowbar. Okay. I'm stuck. The gang got me. Since I never came all the way to this trailer, maybe I can go in this one. Okay, I guess not. Run of it. I really need to get off of here. What's happening? Let me out. Let me off, y'all. Come on, gang. Don't do this. I was just checking the trailer home. You told me to check the trailer homes, man. I'm gonna put my flashlight out. Control. Let me out, man. Come on, let me off the roof. I know the game wasn't built to be on roofs like this. E, I'ma hold E. Put the flashlight out. Crouch. All right, now let me shift and walk. Made it off. See, I knew I was gonna do it. Crazy game. Buggy. Oh. So I need to go back into this house. Or is it that one? It's either this one or that one. To get that drill. And then inside that house must be the crowbar I need. Step back. What the E? Give me the E. There we go. That boy just disappeared. Nah, stuff work in real life. Yeah. here crying, y'all.
I'm afraid to look around.
Just a recording, y'all. It's not too bad. Search. Oh, lockpick. That's what's up. Damn. Sick. Damn. No crowbar in here? Wait. No, the crowbar has to be in here, bro. Oh, lockpick. I got lockpick. So one door was locked. So wait. What was the door that was locked? It was like when it was locked. Was this the one? Said it was locked? Working on my ankles, y'all. There we go. Wait, pick the lock. Pick the lock. Pick the lock. All right, whatever, bro. Y'all acting up. Hey, y'all got that stupid cat food. The weird room. Okay. All right. Okay. Hold space to turn. Hold space. Yeah. Okay. Hold space. Then do what?
Sometimes I wonder why.
Wait. What am I doing? Wait, where's my mom? I got it. I'm a real gamer. I do this. All right.
Hey, Billy. Guess what? I've been tinkering with our weapon safe, and I got something exciting to share with you. Drum roll, please. The new code is 3117. Why'd I do this? Because leaving the code as 1234 was a dumbass move, Billy.
Where's the weapons at? I just gotta run into 3117. Okay. What are we doing, dog? What is this one again? 3117. This the one with the crazy. Okay. 3117. I don't see nothing to open up in here.
That's the one with the weird TV.
'Cause I feel like after I find more evidence or something, then it'll let me in, but it don't.
Yeah, I'm stuck.
this the one I just came out of. It's nothing in here to unlock, right? Am I tripping? Out now, I'll be right back. Okay. So I just got a question real quick. Just real quick. How was I supposed to know that? I mean, what could it glow or something? Could it have lit up with the letter E when I walked past it 100,000 times? I'm just saying, bro. It got me all up in here with it. It got me all up in here. It got my PC make all warm, making this jet propeller noise. Alright. I'm thinking I was gonna restart the game. I thought it had glitched out, man. I don't even know the number. Was it 311? What? Man, what was it, dog? What was the call? Rifles and the crowbar. Let's get them. You're gonna need them probably in the game. So, E. And we can't get the rifles. All right, that's whatever. We all in a weird place. We ain't gonna grab no rifle. Whatever. Go get the other. What they been calling these caravans? Let's go get the weird boarded up caravan.
Thank you.
I wasn't scared. You were scared. Lord. Okay. Let's get closer to it. Pretty sure this music is copyrighted too. So my man's part made a bird on the wall and on the floor. It's practice. Demolished. I mean, my man's just in bad shape. He don't even have fingers the whole game. Still ain't got no toes. Jesse in here, out here, dog. We, I just don't know where my car is. Oh, there you go. I gotta drive home after that. I ain't gonna call like backup, nothing. Where's your backup? I ain't gonna call no backup. Do I gotta turn this car around? And I hope I ain't. Where's the meters and stuff on the dashboard? This chair's a little unforgiving on the hind parts, the John Brown hind parts. Same crow. Every time, huh? Sleep, I'm getting on this sofa, bro. Let's cut the whip on real quick. I can't cut the TV on, all right, whatever. Sleep on this sofa. I don't like that my crib don't got an upstairs.
This is the fifth time this week you've done this shit. We're literally begging you to stay.
I barely even see you nowadays.
Thank you. I can't believe you.
Is your job really that more important than your fucking family?
This obsession has nothing to do with your job anymore. You're doing this in your fucking spare time. Every single day. And yet, you still don't care. I can't take this anymore.
Fuck you, Dad.
Boy, I slapped the taste out your mouth. You'll never taste again.
Tiff, I'm sorry to tell you this, but I just got a report from Carlos's husband. Carlos has been killed. I need you to meet Carlos's husband in the interrogation room by the police station. Over.
Who's Carlos? Carlos's husband. Where's the front door? It's Friday. It's Thursday. Interrogation room? Is he in interrogation room? They said he was in interrogation room. Whatever, bro. Okay, here you go. There he is. Who is this guy again? Who died? And why me? He said why me and stuff.
Hey.
Hey there. Look, I know. Let me get my voice out. Hey there. Look, I know what has happened is difficult for you to process right now.
I miss him so much.
I do too. I'm just going to ask a couple of questions. I won't take up too much of your time.
Sounds good. We were together for 14 years.
How old are you?
32 years old.
32.
My name is Dylan Lewis.
All right. Now, I have some personal questions for you. I need you to answer these questions as detailed as possible. How was your relationship with Carlos? Who is Carlos? Oh, so I'm gonna read it like this. How was your relationship with Carlos?
Oh, it was just great.
I was about to see a flashback.
Seven points out of nine. Not too shabby, Carlos.
Who doing that weird voice?
Beginner's luck.
Let's see if you can beat his score.
Was this Jigsaw?
There we go.
I went crazy.
That's too bad, Carlos.
I ain't get the last one. I ain't had time. I ain't really know how. Man, whatever.
And the crown goes to Dylan.
Oh, Dylan the dude with the crazy hat. Oh, Dylan's dead? Oh. That's kind of sad. He let me straddle him while he rode the little water motorcycle. Yeah. We shared an intimate moment together too, dog.
We sure had some good times together.
Yeah, me too, man. Had a good time with them once too, on the water. I had a real good time with them on the water, you feel me? Real good time, playboy. I'm saying it's intimate. Did Carlos ever feel unsafe in his workplace? Nah, man, I was there, bro. You know what I'm saying? I had him straddled up. You know what I'm saying? We was safe together, bro. Did Carlos ever feel unsafe in his line of work?
No. Not at all.
Look at you in the eyes, bruh.
I'd say it was the perfect fit for him.
How many times I gotta hit the space bar, bro? Just play the cutscene. Bro, what's dude's name again? Jordan something? Hey, man. Make me press the cutscene that many times. Press the button every time.
How was your day at work?
And put some better hat on these cats, man.
I remember him being specifically excited.
V-neck.
Working there.
V-neck. I remember him being especially excited when you started working there. Yeah, it's because we straddled, man. I straddled real good.
My day's been exciting.
Chill out, bro.
A new guy has started working with us. He's a detective. And if we're lucky, he might work with me and Tony.
Antonio Banderas.
I can't wait to get to know him.
They put a lot of graphics on that little light behind him and then didn't put no light in it.
Loved meeting new people.
Does your husband have any enemies?
Not at all. I'd say the opposite.
I gotta remember that.
Do you got any spare change?
That's my boy Bill from the gutter.
It's freezing out here. I think you need something more than just spare change. Take my jacket. I don't want you to be cold.
That's cool and all, but you need to get up that hat, because I hate that hat. The hat don't never match your outfit. It's not a New Era hat, and it don't even got no words on it, but it got spot for words, and that just ticks me off. Also, what coat? Get out of this cussing.
God bless you, sir.
Get out of this cussing. I'm out of here. I'm off this.
He was such a kind man.
What's up with the crate behind you, dog? Is this what they just keep in the interrogation room? What moments do you remember leading up to Carlos' death?
Here's what I can recall. I remember him coming home very late one day.
Okay, so he coming home. He don't have keys to his own spot. Oh, I gotta walk. Why do I have to control you?
You're home late. You just got some good news involving some crow killer case.
I've got some new evidence involving the case I've been talking about. My colleague might be able to solve the case with this evidence.
That's solid.
The next day, he came home even later. Hey. But this time he told me that he was scared, like someone was watching him. What's wrong?
I think I'm being followed by someone.
The day after that, he didn't come home at all.
That's crazy.
That's when I found him. Dead.
So
I still can't get that crow symbol out of my head.
I'm sorry to hear about that. You said something about some evidence that he had found?
Yeah, he found some big evidence, apparently. I don't know much about it, but I do know that some scientists are trying to confiscate the evidence or something.
Interesting. Well, Dylan, that's all. That's all the questions I have for you today. Thank you for your time.
Please, if you find this person, kill him.
Without a doubt. I mean, bro killed my mans. And cops normally don't go by the rules, so why start now? Oh, I was pressing the wrong button. Coca-Cola. We got some dark Coca-Cola and fake Coca-Cola. Expired candy. Hey! Speak to Berlin. Let's go. Wait, first, let's check them out. Hold on. Hold on. Step back. Easy gang material one. Look at him. All right, let's speak to him. Hold on. Let me step to the side a little bit. Let's get a real good look. Hold on. Let's get a good, hold on. Let me get a good look. This will be probably the only... This will probably be the only time I meet Berlin, so let's just do it. All right, Berlizzi, let's talk to you. Easy Gang, he got the Easy Gang sweater on. I don't know why it's a V-neck. Do it come in V-neck? I never had one. I don't know. Maybe it's got a hoodie on the back, seem like a V-neck or something. But let's make it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's talk to Berlin.
Hey. Long time no see.
That's his voice too. Yeah, man. I actually just watched you play Mortal Kombat. Let's go.
What can I get for you today, my man? The usual?
Yeah, man. Let me get some Hennessy and some Hypnotic, and then let me get two plastic cups. You know what I'm saying? Me and the wife, we finna turn up. I know you understand, Playboy. Can I just get some alcohol?
Sure. How much do you need?
Give me as much as you're allowed to give me.
Damn. Bro, throwing a party, bro?
Yeah, bro, finna get lit. I'm finna get lit, bro. Hey, can I take a screenshot on computers? Y'all know how to take a screenshot on computers? Nah, who cares? It's all good. Yeah, he said yes.
That's what I like to hear.
So stupid. Choose your favorite. 16 bottles of beer, 80. Let's give them 80. 80. Let's give them 90. I'm gonna give 100.
Here you go.
Thanks, Berlin. Hey, man, I like your videos. You be funny. And your sister is my favorite YouTuber, and she funny too. All right, let me get this bag. I'm gonna get by here. Yeah, for sure.
And if you spot a chick with some smooth skin, call your brother Berlin.
Yeah, I got you, dog. I know a couple. I'm gonna call you. All right, I'm out of here, bro. Wait, let's see if I could take a screenshot of him or something. Let's see. Okay, I don't know how to do it. I know it's some kind of way to do it. I just don't know how to do it. I'm just gonna take a picture from my phone. I knew he was in the game. That's why I bought the game. I thought it was gonna be free. But, you know what I'm saying? Whatever, nerd stuff. No, shout out to stuff. That's real YouTube right there. Alright. I ain't cutting that out. I just fanboyed out for y'all. Alright. Bye, Berlin. Love you. But hold on, hold on, hold on. What's good? Welcome back. Hey. All right. Welcome. Hey, wait. We at my house. Welcome to my crib, bro. Hey. All right. I'm sorry. I stole all this stuff. All right. Oh, man. Where my bonnet at? Should've got my bonnet out. They got me driving this car again, man. Oh, that mercy. Dog, that crow, man. So weird. You say if you spot a chick with some smooth skin, call your brother Berlin. That was ridiculous. Hope. Oh, we coping. We coping. We just cope. Like that a million times, many moons like that, my day. It's a good coping mechanism. And then that diabetes hit, and I couldn't cope no more. Like that.
By your house. I need you to hurry over here right now.
Crooked smile. Somebody getting murdered out here. And there's a tiger out here too. But we gonna keep it trucking. It's obviously a path and I'm gonna stay on it. Crickets is crickets. Spoke ain't the right kind of talk that I do is. I ain't right with the spoke talk. Oh my gosh. What's going on? Aw, man, Tone. It's Tone. It's Tone. It's Big Tone, dog. I don't know what to do, dog. Alright. Tonight. Let's go get him. Kill him. Alright. I guess let's go. I mean, look, kill a husband, a friend. What now? I need to compare current evidence files with the things like. Okay. Find evidence room. Was this the evidence room? I bet. That's the restroom. I don't need to go in the restroom. That's the staff room. I ain't gonna lie. I don't wanna play no more after I've seen Berlizzi. But we might as well get the end of the game, right? Let's get the end of the game. Get out of here. Make sure Belize ain't like at the end or something. That ain't the evidence room, you would have told me, right? They've been telling me all the other rooms. Keys in the office? Wait, what office? Please let this be the office. Forensics lab. Let's go to the office. All right. For a key. Do I have to check all these drawers, 19? Oh, thank God. I'm out of here, bro. Was this the evidence room or was it the next door? Okay. What? Am I just run up out of here? That was super weird. I'm just guessing I need to go to the to this room. I'm just guessing that. Door's locked. Oh, yeah, pick that up. All right. Somebody in here with me. Meet me in the house, Meet me in the house. The house in the woods. Alright, man, I'm out of here. Let's go. Let's go to the house in the woods. Finish this game out. Are we gone? Please don't make me drive. Please don't make me drive. Jordan or whatever your name is. You make me drive. Okay, it's fine. Whatever. Is that crow again? Nah, but for a game that costs $5, it's a lot of stuff in this for sure. And I bet it's a lot that I'm missing because I'm just trying to, I just wanted to get a good playthrough out real quick. Any underwear in here? Because I just don't understand why he don't change his underwear. All right, check them. He ain't got no drugs. He dirty. Oh, you see the office now. It's dark in your office, brother. Oh, okay. Oh, this is where you keep the PC? Okay, no. So we can now I can put the final pin in? That's the name of the game, right? Final pin. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Now you don't care anymore. I will find him there. Mm-hmm. And then what you gonna do? Kill him. Bah. So what we do? Turn around now? We finna get in the car. Yeah. So we finna get in the car. Could've gave me some instructions. But, all right. Oh, we in the car. We are on our way. Yeah, we on our way. Let's go.
This obsession has nothing to do with your job anymore. You're doing this in your fucking spare time. Every single day. I can't take this anymore. I want a divorce.
Down. Oh, look. Okay, so it's highlighted. Oh, this isn't. First of all, when I was down, he left me, but I didn't give up, even though he was right. So that's some kind of code. I need to take a picture of it. I was wondering what all that noise, all that ruckus was about. So what was out here that I needed a key for? I wasn't paying no attention. I'm running late. See, this is hard. It's hard to have responsibility. Oh! Oh, really? Okay, before we go in here, I feel like it's the son that did it because of the number. When he was down, he left me, and then he was so mad, blah, 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 because of all that stuff. So, let's do this. What is this? Oh, screwdriver. Give me that. Weird. Did this before. Stuff to prolong the game, you know what I'm saying? Got a flashlight. Whoa, whoa! Whoa! Those don't seem to be hurting me, so I'm just gonna keep going. I was scared the first time, though. Sprint no more. Pretty weird. I don't know. What kind of house is this? I turned around. See, that's why I don't like this house. Everything looks so the same. I don't feel like I went to a different room yet, dog. I just wanted to look up the floor and the ceiling. Don't nothing look no different. It looked like I could be upside down. Okay, that's how weird this house looked. I could be upside down. I could be that way. If it didn't wasn't for the vent. This look like a Street Fighter. This look like, not Street Fighter. This look like Tekken. That look like a dude from Tekken 2 on PlayStation. Suicide by Cop. On PlayStation 1. Another game under the build on the channel. Let's go, y'all. Clap it up. Clap it up for me, man. I'm gonna back away from this keyboard. I don't like it. Where my controller? I'm just gonna hold it. Not plugged up to nothing. I'm just gonna hold it. Oh, it's time for me to do something else. I was just hoping. I'm glad he's gone. Let's do this. Speak.
Was it worth it?
Heaven. I knew it was the kid.
This fucking case. What did your stupid job before me? Before Mom. I'm glad I made a difference at least. I finally made you understand the pain you made us feel. All of this is your fault.
So your mama feel like this too, boy? I mean, your mama. Well, it said it might be two killers. Because it wasn't. So his mama probably was the first.
Fuck you, Dad.
Hey, man. Hey, dog. This is why I shot you. All right? So you got shot. Whatever I've done. It's like cloudy. Done. Oh, yeah. He was on crack. That's crazy. Man. And prescription drugs. So he was on Molly and crack. That's crazy, man. Well. All right. Molly and... He was doing Molly and heroin. That's crazy. Shot your kid, but because he was killing people. Cops, no, nonetheless, so it was even wilder. He was wild. Your kid was wild, bro. What happened? And your kid was wild. Guilt. Oh, it went away. I guess he's not guilty. He don't feel guilty. Fast. Oh, don't let me sprint. The real is back. The real is back. Is that how you say it? Or do you say it? I never got involved. Killed my only son. I'm obsessed with these kids. I'm resigning. 4 hours later. Let's get this keyboard back.
Hey, I just saw your resignation letter. I'm sad to see you go. But I understand, after everything that just happened. We're all gonna miss you a lot.
I'll have to drive. All right.
Hey, when you're at the station to leave your equipment, meet me in the interrogation room. I have some questions about what just happened. I'll see you there. Over.
Over. I can't hear you, Brian. What'd you say? Over. Cutscene is, don't know what I'm doing. Just put me in the room with the dog, don't. Oh my god. That's where I gotta go. Please let this be where dog. Where is bro? He in the interrogation room? Can I sprint? Where was the interrogation room? Just it? This stuff is dirty, man. What's this
right.
Dirt? There's dirt over here somewhere, bro. There's dirt on the floor. All right, man, what's up?
I just have a few quick questions for you.
All right, man.
Do you know why your son decided to steal the Crow Killer's trademark, specifically for the killings of Carlos and Tony?
He wanted my attention. He knew that I would be even more obsessed with the case after he killed my two best friends. He copied the original Crow killer's trademarks before killing Carlos and Tony to target my interests directly.
Do you know what drove him to the point of murder and suicide?
Yes, I do. He hated me because of my obsession with this case. And he had nothing to lose, knowing that I wouldn't hesitate to pull the trigger after everything leading up to that moment. His way of giving back before suicide. He was making sure I felt the guilt of killing my own son in the line of duty. And he got what he wanted.
I see. Well, that's all I wanted to know. Take care, man.
You too, pig. Long.
Well, I guess compared to any other game. Sure.
I mean, any other game, right? Crash right into the cemetery, why don't you?
Hey there. Look, I understand you must feel like complete shit after everything, but what happened is not your fault.
Shorty ain't got no shape. I don't want it. I don't want it back.
After the divorce.
I don't want it back.
He blamed everything on you. He became violent. Very violent. But it took me a long time to realize I was in the wrong. My frustrations made me forget the main reason why you wanted to solve this case so badly. You were trying to protect us, to make us feel safe. I regret so many things. I regret not being more understanding. I
regret not getting Kevin the help he needed.
Hit the road, Jack.
Divorce?
She for the streets!
I realize now how lucky I was to have someone that made me feel safe and protected. I took it all for granted. What I'm trying to say is, I understand now. I miss you so much.
Somebody else can feel safe and protected with me, Shorty.
Over again.
No. No. Somebody else can feel safe and protected with me now.
This goofy ass doctor better hurry up with Linda's ultrasound. The anticipation is killing me.
You should be here any second now.
You said that like 20 minutes ago.
Yo.
32 minutes ago, according to my watch.
Y'all got watches? I don't even have a second pair of underwear.
Neither do I.
That's disgusting, man.
Result from Linda's ultrasound.
Oh. Looks like you're gonna be the father of two little boys.
Two little boys. He quit his job, so I guess he's gonna get to be a different. He might have retired. He probably was a cop for a long time. I mean, if we went through the timeline there, so he probably got a decent pension or something. So he'd be all right. He's gonna be a good father this time, is what he's saying. Oh, and he named him Carlos and Tony. Oh. That was a good ending. Even though I wouldn't have took her back. She was trash, and she was trash looking and trash acting. But look at Carlos and Tony. Hey, Jordan, you did a good job, man. Let's go. And you did everything. Oh, for you being the one that did everything, voice actors. Berlin is right on the top. Hilarious. All right. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed the game. I really did. It was a beautiful game. Shout out to the guy that created the game. It was a good game. Shout out to Berlin. That his cameo in it was great, and his voice acting in it was great. That was real cool, Berlizzi. And I enjoyed this game. It was real fun. And I hope you guys did too. And if y'all did, y'all know what y'all got to do. Like, share, comment, subscribe, all that. And I'll stay true.